Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I would like to say my quote. My quote is, think about the positives, not the negatives. So, I'm going to reveal my... So, I took this in the Palisades, up in the mountains of Palisades. My friends call it the top of the world. So, what this image means to me is change and positivity. So, I will be explaining how it is change and positivity. So, but first I'll provide a little backstory to it. Recently, I took this about 2 weeks ago, and along with my friends, we went hiking. It was like a little four-minute hike, not a long hike. And recently, my friend Henry, he's a really smart guy. He didn't go to college, but he got like all A's in high school. Really smart guy. He didn't know what he was going to do after high school, so he just kept working, just regular jobs. Then, now, he's seen that I went through change by going to high school to college, and many of us as well. So, he decided he was going to do a change as well. So, he decided to join the military. And this week, he left in Monday. So,
no.
That represents change for me. Positive because he's been my friend since middle school. So, obviously, I'm not going to have my best friend around. But it represents change, good and bad. Obviously, it's going to be down to it because I'm not going to have my friend. But the positive is he's going to make an impact in the world. So, now the positivity that I will explain next is that even though I don't have my friend anymore, he's gonna make an impact on the world, in the army, and serve time in the country. And this will also show how that he called it top of the world, so I thought that since it's top of the world, no one's gonna knock me down off top of the world. So every day I'll just keep going through life and think about the positives and not the negatives. And that's my speech.